Okay, so now that we've created a course here, so we'll see how you'd integrate this into Canvas. So the first thing you do in your test course is, so you're going to say add an assessment. So you're going to give an assessment name. So let's call it a ASSN1. So you can give a summary and then do all of the introduction over here. So and then you're going to say just create an assessment over here. So this gives different options. And then so now you can include a question here. So we're going to click on this question that we just created, and then say add assessment question. So when you, if you hit add assessment question, it creates a new question. So we're going to select this and then say, so you say add from here. So here then we give a different default points is 10, so we wanted this to be 15 points, we do it here. So you can change the number of default questions, and then so do you want to show the hints and the number of questions you would add, and then you can select all of these options over here. And then so we do this, and then now we go back to test one, and then if you click on this assessment over here, so it's going to show the preview of the question. So we notice that this number here keeps changing each time you generate. So for instance, if I do this, so if I submit, it'll generate a new question. So you can set this to kind of, right now I didn't set anything, but you can actually set it. If you have multiple attempts, you can actually have the question reset between attempts. But so now we actually have an assessment in here. So let's see how we integrate this into our Canvas system. So if you go again, you go to SFU's Canvas. So I've already logged in. So I have created a course called iMathAS Test. So this, assume you know how to do it within Canvas. So the next thing we're going to do is go to Settings. And you're going to click on Apps. So you probably will be in Course Details. So you're going to click on Apps. View app configuration, and then you're going to click add an app. So here I'm going to just split my screen between my iMathAS and Canvas, so it makes it easier. So here what I'm going to do is click on the iMathAS system. I'm going to go course setting. So we're going to go LTI, and then we click on LTI credentials. So from here it gives you all of the instructions that you need for Canvas. The recommended way is you can actually export and import the course. So we're going to do the manual process for now. So we already did apps, and then you're going to select by URL, and then for customer key, so since we don't have the number here, we'll go back to it. So it says for the URL, enter this number over here, config URL, and then we have the name, so we're going to call this I So the next thing is we need to fill in the customer key and shared secret. So this changes from one course to the other, so we have to go back to our course. So then we decide only allow students through the LMS, allow students direct login. So we're going to keep everything neat and then just have the students just log in from Canvas. I'm going to select the first option over here. Make sure we don't have any extra spaces. So the secret is coming from here. So you can actually change this value. Allow LMS, maybe allow it, and then say submit. You can actually change this password and then set a new password, and then we say submit. So if you scroll down, if you did everything correctly, so you should notice whatever name that you created, there's going to be one assessment over here which is called iMathAS. So here, so within the assignment in Canvas, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on add assignment. So we can give it any points that we want. So it's better to match the points that we have here, but let's do this first. So we click down and then select external tool, And then we click on find, and then you're going to scroll down to iMathAS. So the first time you do, it's going to go ask you for a username and password. So the system doesn't really know your the SFU password, so don't enter the password as yet. So what we need to do is create a second password just for the linking purpose alone. So what we do here is we're going to go home and then say change password, and then here you get to enter a new password. So make sure it's something reasonably complicated, so nobody would guess it. So you can type something value over here. So you need to make sure it's the same password that you type on here, and then if you hit submit, so if they're not the same value, they'll give you an error. So once the thing and so once everything is satisfied, you would hit submit, and then it's going to change the password. And then here, the username is going to be your the SFU ID that you typically use, and then the password is whatever you set from here. So you're going to enter those values in here, and then that's going to create the link. So once you hit submit on your password, it'll take you on iMathAS, it'll take you back to the home page of the course. So make sure you submit your password change first, and then you hit submit on the Canvas page, and it'll take you to the new screen where it gives you the list of assessments that are available. So if you drop down, and then you should see if you had more than one assignment over here. So for instance, normally in your course you might have 4 or 5 assignments. They should all be listed over here. So you would click on the assignment one, or whichever one you need to select for here, and then click on make placement. So you'd say continue, and then make sure you hit select again. And so once you do that, this would be populated. So notice that it says imathas.sari.sfu.ca/bitlaunch. So occasionally there might be an error where this URL doesn't get populated properly, and then I'll show you what you would do in that case. So now we can give it any name we want. So we can potentially match the assignment over here. And then since we had 15 points over here, so for the total number of points for my assignment on iMathAS, so we're going to do that. And then we say grade, and then you can change. And then all of these are going to be the standard, the Canvas setting. So once we do that, we're going to save. And so once we do that, so if everything went properly, you should see the preview of the assignment. So in the off chance there is some issue and it gives you an error saying the URL is missing or something of the sort, so what we need to go do is go to our setting page and then edit the course URL. So for instance here in the help, I've given additional information over here. So this should probably not happen, but anyway, so you can go to settings, go back to the app configuration, and click on the gear for our iMathAS website. And we can just quickly make sure, so sometimes this launch URL might be empty. In that case, you might need to copy this launch URL from here, copy, and then paste it into here. So this probably wouldn't be needed, but I'm just giving this as an additional option. So by this point, we should hopefully have our assignment over here, and any thing that gets submitted. So right now we haven't actually released the assignment or the courses yet, but anything that's submitted over here actually gets evaluated by iMathAS in the background, and the scores get submitted or pushed back onto Canvas based on the settings that we actually set for this course. So this basically concludes the way you can link Canvas assignments onto the iMathAS system. All right, thank you.